Hello there! Well, hello my crazy cats, Redcat bringing you the first episode of Redcat's How To! So this is a series where I teach you how to, like, kind of do things on your first night, or if you're new to Minecraft, then this is the series for you. So this is a series where I'll be showing you how to build simple things, or maybe if you've just started playing Minecraft, how to do simple things like find strongholds and stuff like that. So the first episode is going to be based around how to build a starter house. So yeah, let's get into this. This should be fun. So we're going to walk over and we're going to start actually building our Minecraft house. So if you're new to Minecraft, you want to go and get some wood. And how you get wood is you just go and chop down some trees. And yeah, that's how you get wood. So you get different types of wood from different types of trees. So I'm building a wall here out of oak wood, this is. So we're going to place this here. But if you are a professional at Minecraft, I advise you not to watch this. Because this is just for maybe the new people of Minecraft and something that they can just watch so they know how to do things in Minecraft. So yeah, I'm going to hop up here. And if you don't know, when you're building something in Minecraft, you have to nerd pearl. So that's what that block was then. So yeah, we've got the basic like outline of it. Now what we're going to actually do is we're going to maybe put a roof on it. As I said, I've got a pile up the side because we are in survival. So that's how you do a roof there. A nice lovely random block on top of it, why not? And a sword on top of it too. How to add the perfect touches, you know. Oh, and maybe some two blocks on it. Maybe as much blocks as you want you can add. And that's my little chimney, I guess. And let's go inside and let's put some windows in maybe. Now how you get windows is you go to a desert and you collect all the sand, and then you smelt it in the furnace, which you get from cobblestone from mining. There we go, there's a bed, which you get from trees, and you get from shearing sheep. So let's put that down. Maybe we can put a crafting table down somewhere. Oh, I haven't got enough room, so I'm going to have to put it there. And then we can do some crafting for later. So yeah, and let's put a chest there. That's nice, lovely storage. And there is my lovely little house. Oh, I'm so proud of this. I am. This is so, so cool. This is so homey. I'm only joking, guys, but this is the first episode of Redcat's How To. As you can see, I built this rather little looking newbie house. But if you do want to see expert things and things like that, I'm not saying I'm an expert, but I can teach you better things. But this is just for new people. So hopefully you enjoyed the first episode of Redcat's How To. And hopefully you enjoy looking at my little house here, me standing outside the door. It's just lovely. It's a lovely atmosphere. And yeah, I love it. But hopefully you enjoyed. Hopefully you're having a perfect day. Hopefully you're smiling. And I'll see you in the next episode of Redcat's How To. Bye, guys!